Athens got a technical foul. I think he was right on the call also. I mean, they were fouling him for a long time, and they didn't do anything to him.